Throughout this month of July, Nine on Your Side is living local as we highlight places across eastern North Carolina and what makes them special. Tonight, we're headed to Lenoir County to check out some businesses in the town of Pink Hill. Our Shayla Reeves has more for us tonight.
But if you don't learn the people in Pink Hill, you'll ride right on by, you know.
Gary Jones has lived in Pink Hill all his life. More than 500 people call it home.
You get to learn the people. And once you learn the people in Pink Hill, everybody else then will fall in place.
He's a regular customer at R-Mart, a gas station reopened by Penny Harper and her husband in January.
We're really a lot busier than what we expected. We've had folks that they tell us they come from Trenton and other areas over just to get Hershey's ice cream and hand it in certain flavors, so there's certain flavors we have to keep in.
She's been learning the community for years through her family's businesses.
It doesn't seem like a job. You know, it seems like that you're helping other people. I mean, you're making a living while you're doing it. But
it's awesome for people to support the community. It's awesome to feel the love returned.
Michael Hoffman and his wife Jolene are the owners of Joe's Cafe.
It's a place that you can come and you can immediately feel like home. This is somewhere where you feel like you've slid your feet up underneath your table and you're enjoying a meal at your house.
It's located off North Kinston Boulevard, a prime location for drivers passing by.
Traffic coming from Wilmington to Greenville, you've got traffic. You've got the college kids coming from Greenville, going back home to Wilmington. Highway 11 South and North are a busy, busy roadway.
Though travelers may come and go, there are some things about Pink Hill you can't put a price on.
Living in a small town or having a business in a small town, there's so many benefits, and one of them is that we help each other out.
Everybody knows everybody. It doesn't matter where you go, to the grocery store, wherever you go, you're going to run into somebody that you know.
We have all these little kids coming in, and I'm thinking, you know, well, gosh, you know, here's my next little family. So it's just been very rewarding in a lot of different ways.